Gotta get out of here.
Diego! Please, man. Diego! Listen, man, I'm begging you. We gotta get out of here. We do not have time for this.
Unknown life forms approaching.
Gotta get out of here. The bomb's gonna go off.
Copy that. Life forms shall be neutralized and any organic remnants brought back to the ship. Are there none?
No. Diego? No!
Leaking unknown fluid.
You know, we haven't been to the moon yet.
Subject remains very hostile.
Why are you acting like this?
I'm so sorry I had to do that to you, please.
Get up, bud. Oh, geez, Nick.
What was that you were saying, about your mama?
About your mama? My mother used to say that to me. About the only thing I can remember when I was a little kid.
I feel like I've heard that before.
Nick, I gotta show you something. Come here. Come on. I saw something in here that really scared me, man. Like, really scared the crap out of me. Come on. That guy looks familiar. Carlito Keys?
Yeah. Well, he was the terrorist that caused the outbreak in Willamette back in 2006. His sister Isabella helped him. They brought the parasite from Central America.
Whatever happened to him, huh?
He died there, I guess. It says she disappeared right after that.
Man, they were supposed to have the shit under control after Fortune City, man! Not those Zombrex chips were supposed to keep everybody in line! Now look at this. Huh? You see this? This really scares the crap out of me, man.
This zombie is reported to have begun the Smithville outbreak in 2007, the first outbreak to occur after Willamette.
Now look at his neck.
No, 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 holy crap, man! No, what does that mean, man?
I don't know, right? What the hell?
Oh, shit. Okay, look, we need to focus on the problems that we can solve first, okay? Let's get the hell out of town, and then we'll figure out what's going on. You still have that key, right?
Oh, shit! Those gang dudes mugged me on the way here. I was so out of it. They took the plane key. Nick, we gotta get it back. What is it, bro?
Nothing, man. Nothing. It's all good. Let's just go find those keys now.
Going to the mansions, man, where all the rich people live. I never meant to hurt you, man. When we were little, you used to protect me. And this is how I pay you back?
Diego, you weren't yourself. I get it. I really do. The situation doesn't exactly bring out the best of you. Dead. Sounds like we got some company.
Thank you. That's what I'm talking about. God, you are incredible, Jerry.
Excuse me, Jerry? It's not safe here. Hey, mister.
What did you say? I am no sir. I am Jerry with two eyes. I'm about to take home my long-deserved Miss Gigantic California trophy. No one and nothing's getting in my way. Do you understand me?
Hey, listen. It's probably been canceled because there's a zombie outbreak out there.
God, you're good looking. You know that? You winner, you.
You know, you really are indeed gigantic, sir. God, not a sir. Man, man.
No, you are not going to beat me. I am Miss Gigantic California. No winning spirit.
Don't move anything.
Give up, weakling. are unique.